All right, good evening, everyone. Before we go ahead and start, let's go ahead and just wave the camera. All right, so welcome, everyone. So, for tonight, my name is Tyler Anderson, and normally Jay would be hosting these types of events, but tonight we have the T-Bug Festival going on. So, for tonight's jam, I'm going to be the temporary host for this event. This one is an interesting theme because basically you can play any genre that you want. The only catch is that the song needs to be under 3 minutes. So here we have the Need for Speed going out through this first round. So to start us off tonight, we're going to give a round of applause to Katie. Everyone go ahead and mute.
Hey, Katie.
Please
Hey,
cheer for
Katie.
Katie.
It's major pressure, isn't it, to make sure that you do only do 3 minutes.
Only
So
three.
it doesn't start until I actually start playing, though, right?
That's true.
Right, here we go. To the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today, toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back you. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Then I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday. Hey. But everything will be alright. Go raise a glass and say, here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today, toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back you. Do 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 do. Memories bring back you. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, when I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feel like an ember and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for you that you know I'll never drop. Hey, everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday. But everything'll be alright. Go raise a glass and say, here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back you. Do 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 do. Memories bring back you. Do 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 do. Memories bring back you.
That was lovely.
2 minutes 57 ish.
Yeah, pretty close, I'd say. So now let's go ahead. We're going all the way from the UK back down to Florida to give a round of applause for Sherry.
Hey,
Hey,
Sherry.
Go, girl.
I think I got it under 3 minutes. I think I did it. I think I did it.
Shining bright above you, night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree, dream a little dream of me. Say nighty-night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be, and dream a little dream of me. The stars fading, but I linger on, dear, still craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear, just saying this. Sweet dreams till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams till leave the worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me. The stars fading, but I linger on, dear, still craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear, just saying this. Sweet dreams till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave a worries far behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Loved it.
Yay.
One of my favorite songs.
Fantastic.
Great job. I love that, Sherry. Especially the jazzy arrangement of this. Let's go ahead and go on. Let's give a round of applause to Pamela.
Hi there. I'm Pamela. I'm from Tampa, Florida, but I'm in Alabama right now visiting my mom. So here we go. Oh,
Nice, ooh, hey, nice trumpet.
Arrangement of that song, Pamela.
Like that arrangement.
Especially the mouth trumpet bit. That was fun.
That was great.
Alright, up next, let's give a round of applause to Sky Dog Bob.
Oh, no. Not me again. Not me again. Here I go. I drew a picture of a pair of wings because I want to fly. My mother asked me to explain. I said that I would try. But I had a dream the other night about flying. And the man who was teaching me was crying. He said that fewer people were trying. And the art of really flying was dying. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. She said it was the strangest thing that she had ever heard. A man could only be a man. He cannot be a bird. That's not really true, I tried to tell her. If you search for love, you soon will find the answer. You gotta think so high, you're floating like a feather. But you have to learn to leave your head. Gotta scroll a bit here, just hang on a sec. Here we go. So spread your wings and fly away. Up into the wind, above the trees you'll glide with ease, round and back again. Father, can you hear me now? I bid you take my hand. Dying's a part of living, but I know you'll understand. But all he did was walk away and leave me. I saw it in his eyes, he said, this cannot be. You're still living in a world of fantasy. How can I tell him this is my reality? So spread your wings and fly away, up into the wind. Above the trees you'll glide with ease, round and back again. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la la. I drew a picture of a pair of wings because I want to fly. La 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 la. La 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 la. That's all.
Very nice. Very nice, Bob.
Thank you.
Nice stuff.
I always love that performance of that song.
Good job, Bob.
All right, we're going to go ahead and go all the way to Ontario, Canada. Give a round of applause to Fred.
Fred!
Whoop, whoop, Fred. Oh, whoop, whoop.
Hitting my timer. Here we go. Atsamore! In Napoli, where love is king, where boy meets girl, here's what they say. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay like a gay tarantella. When the stars make you drool like a pizza fazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in the dream and you know you're not dreaming. got time on the clock. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ding-a-ling-a-ling, ding-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing beat to Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella. When the stars make you drool like a pizza fazool, that's amore. When you walk down the street with the cloud at the feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream and you know you're not dreaming, signora. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's ever together. Amore.
The aisles. Let's go all the way from Canada back to, oh, this is an oddly familiar place.
It's you, Tyler.
It's me. It is indeed.
Off to Germany we go.
Yay, Tyler.
Here we go. So my favorite song I'm going to do, it's a weird collection, but I'm going to do I Have Friends in Holy Spaces. This is from Panic at the Disco.
You remind me of a former love that I once knew. And your careless speech with you. We were holding hands as we walked through the street. It's fine with me. I'm just taking the scenery. You remind me of a few of my famous friends. Well, that all depends what you qualify as friends. You remind me of a few of my famous friends. Well, that all depends what you qualify as friends. Take a chance, take your shoes off, dance in the rain. I was splashing around, and the news spread all over town. I'm not complaining, I'm complaining, I'm just saying I like it a lot more than you think. If the sun would come out and sing with me, you remind me of a few of my famous friends. Well, that all depends what you qualify as friends. You remind me of a few of my famous friends. Well, that all depends what you qualify as friends.
That was definitely under 3 minutes.
Yeah.
Oh, that was great stuff. All right, so let's go ahead and move on. Let's go to Dale.
All right.
Hey, Dale.
Hey, Dale.
I'm going to do Silver Threads and Golden Needles.
You can't buy my love with money.
and golden needles cannot mend this heart of mine. I grew up in Faded Kingdom, where love is a sacred thing. You grew up in silk and satin, where love's a passing thing. I know now you never loved me, and I know I was a fool to think your pride would let you live by the golden rule. Silver threads of golden needles cannot mend this heart of mine. And I dare not drown my sorrows in the warm glow of your mind. You can't buy me love with money, 'cause I never was that kind. Silver threads and golden needles cannot mend this heart.
Good one, Dale.
Lovely,
thank
Dale.
Thank you.
Excellent performance, Dale.
Thank you.
All right, so let's see. Up next, looks like we have Joanne.
Yep, and from sunny but cold Syracuse, New York, home of the salt potatoes. And I'll try to put the recipe in the chat. I'm going to do a little ditty by Rihanna. Hope you like it. All along it was a fever, a cold sweat, hot-headed believer. I threw my hands in the air, said, show me something. He said, if you dare come a little closer. Round and around and around and around we go. Oh, now tell me now, tell me now, tell me now, you know. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can live without you. It takes me all of the way. I want you to stay. See the light, it's hard to know which one of us is caving. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can live without you. It takes me all of the way. I want you to stay.
Thank you. Yep, let's go ahead and go on to Todd.
Hi, everybody.
Oh, hey, Todd.
Hi, everyone.
Hi, Todd.
So this song is by a Canadian band named April Wine. It's somebody thought April Wine was a lady's name, but no, it's a band name. They got their start in the late 60s, and here's one of their hits. That's 2 minutes and 40 seconds long.
Thank you.
Seems as though I've lived my life on the bad side of the moon. To stir your drinks and sitting still without a rustic spoon. Come on, people, live with me where the light has never shone. Where harlots flock like hummingbirds speaking in a foreign tongue. This is my life, this is my life, this is my life, my life. This is my life, this is my life, this is my life, my life. Seems as though I've lived my life on the bad side of the moon. Stir your drinks and sit still without a rustic spoon. Come on, people, live with me where the light is never shown. The hornets flock like hummingbirds speaking in a foreign tongue. I'm a light year away from the people who made me stay sitting on the bad side of the moon. This is my life, this is my life, this is my life, my life. This is my life, this is my life, this is my life, my life. There ain't no need for watchdogs here to justify ways. We live our lives in manacles, the main cause of a stay. An exile here from other worlds, my sentence come too soon. What should I be made to pay on the bad side of the moon? I'm a light year away from the people who made me stay sitting on the bad side of the moon. This is my life, this is my life, this is my life, my life. This is my life, this is my life, this is my life, my life. This is my life, this is my life, this is my life, my life. My life, this is my life, this is my life, my life. This is my life, this is my life, this is my life, my life. This is my life, this is my life, this is my life, my life. There you go, folks.
Oh. Very nice.
Thanks very much.
Awesome job. Yeah. I love the groove of that song.
Awesome.
Right on.
Wow, I forgot how fast that 3 minutes per song goes. So we're almost done with our recording list. Let's go ahead and give it up to Rick.
Hey, Rick.
Hey. Woo-hoo.
Hey, Rick.
Woo-hoo. You're on mute, Rick.
Rick, we can't hear you.
I think Rick's not on mute, but Rick has no microphone set up. So maybe, because I can't mute. Sorry, it's asking me I could mute you. So that says
trying to read your lips, Rick. No.
Go into your audio settings and turn up your microphone. Maybe that's all it is.
Sometimes it just tries to pick up the wrong microphone, doesn't it? Maybe we move to Victoria whilst Rick plays about with settings.
Okay, so Rick, we'll come back to you very soon as you're able to adjust your audio settings. So for now, let's go on to Victoria.
Well,
yay, Victoria.
Okay. I don't know how I got myself into this. I just wanted to watch Katie, and now all of a sudden here I am playing. So I live on the Isle of Man. I'm originally from England, where Katie's from, but I'm from the south of England. Katie's from Gloucester. I'm from near Bristol, really. So south again. But I moved to the Isle of Man. The Isle of Man is a little island between England and Ireland in the Irish Sea. There's not many people live here. And I learned to play the ukulele a couple of years ago when I was on a cruise ship. And so I'm not very good, but the reason I wanted to do this evening is because a friend of mine died recently, and he asked me, he knew he was dying, he asked me to play this song for him at his funeral, which is in 2 weeks' time. So I've been practicing. It's called Just a Closer Walk with Thee by Patsy Cline, but I'm doing the P.T. Mac version. So I'm going to give it a go. I don't know how I'm going to do, and I don't know how I'm going to do in church, but I'll give it a go. To thee.
sounded fantastic.
Very lovely.
Great. He did beautiful.
Beautiful.
Good job.
Nicely done. Nicely done.
Very
beautiful. Okay. That was great. Really
well. Beautifully done.
It'll be fine. It'll be just fine.
It'll be good.
Wonderful. I've never done anything like that before, and I can't imagine. The only thing is, I don't know anybody there, so that's.
That's a good thing.
Well,
as long as you bring up the same emotion that you just did in that song, that's going to be an amazing performance.
Thank you. Thank you.
Victoria, nice job. How do you spell the island you live on?
The Isle of Man. So Isle, I-S-L-E, of, O-F, Man, M-A-N.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Thank you for the moving performance, Victoria.
Oh,
so we'll go ahead and move it back on to Rick. I believe he has all his mic settings ready.
Oh, Rick, cool.
Hey, Rick. Yay, we
can hear you. Rick.
I can't hear.
Rick,
no, you gotta turn your unmute, Mick. Rick, unmute.
All right. Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Now we can.
Okay.
Perfect.
All right. Sorry about that. This is the first time I'm doing this, and I've been, overwhelmed by the wonderful voices and ukes that you guys have. This is really nice. Thanks for sharing. I'm hoping that I can keep the bar up. So I picked what I thought was an easy piece, but being the first time, we'll see how it goes. So, all right, this is Imagine. Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy. Imagine all the people sharing
That was nice.
Oh, I love hearing that.
Very nice.
That was a great performance.
You really picked it well, too.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right. Well, we're almost done with our list here. So up next, let's give a round of applause to Gene.
Hey, Gene. Hope everybody's doing well. Thanks for that nice Beatles song. I thought I'd follow up with another Beatles song. This one, pretty much, a lot of people may not know the history behind this song, but when McCartney and Lennon kind of finished it, they always put songs into other lyrics, you know, to kind of help them remember the song. And then later on, they would get together and would finalize the lyrics. And so this is one of their, to me, is one of their favorite songs. I'm going to sing to you what the lyrics were before I sing the actual song itself. Maybe you can remember what it goes like this. Scrambled eggs. Oh, my baby, how I love your legs. Not as much as I love scrambled eggs. Oh, scrambled eggs. So that's the words they put to it. But it ended up being a very beautiful song there. So, written in 1965. Yeah. Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, not the happy man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I'm home for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I'm long for yesterday.
Beautiful. Thank you.
Has that all scrambled eggs? It was good.
I love this little mini Beatles theme that's going on here. So, almost done with our list. Our last person on the list right now. Let's give a round of applause to Larry.
Hey, Larry.
Hey, Larry.
Thank you. I've been on Chris Christopherson kick, and then you want to do another one here. Why me, Lord? What have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I've known? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you, or the kindness you shown? Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it so. Help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I've needed you so, help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hand. Try me, Lord, if you think there's a way I can try to repay all I've taken from you. Maybe, Lord, I can show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to you. Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it so. Help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I've needed you so, help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hand. Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it so. Help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I've needed you so, help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hand. Jesus, my soul's in your hand.
Oh, very nice.
It's beautiful, huh?
That's lovely.
Larry.
Thank you.
All right. That was a great performance, Larry. All right. So far that is the end of the recording list, but I believe Stefan just came in, so I'm just double checking. Stefan, are you good to go to with being going ahead to perform now?
Yeah, so that's fine.
Okay. Just wanted to double check if you were all ready.
He's a true professional.
Hey, Stefan!
All right. Yay. In that case, let's give a round of applause to Stefan.
Hey, hey, Stefan.
Hello. I'm gonna play an old tune by the Monkees. I'm a Believer.
Woohoo! That was great.
Wow. Wow. Fantastic. Yeah, oh, that took me back a few decades.
Brilliant. Right.
Good job.
Thank you. Man. Well, that at the moment is the end of our recording list. So
I wonder if you should ask Vic if he wants to play. Vic Williams.
Right. Is there anyone else that I put on the recording or that I did not put on the recording list that wants to go now before we wrap this up? Going once. Going twice.
It's okay, a wrap.
Sold. All right, well, thank y'all for coming out for tonight's odd little type of hosting situation here. Right now, Jay is at T-Bug. He's in the award ceremony, and on top of that, he's also going to be hosting another type of open mic there. So for tonight's special theme, I just want to do a quick round through of having everyone play 3-minute songs. So we can also go to that one as well. So thank y'all for all your fantastic performances. Yay. With all that said,
yay.
Have a good night, everyone.
Good night.
Wait, before I stop the recording, I'm going to go ahead and give the spotlight to everyone. Go ahead and wave goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.
Have a good night, everyone.